Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I was actually running late, so I'm filming this intro in the parking lot of the gym, so we're already here. I usually break down my leg days into 3 days. I'll do a quad and calf day, a hamstring and glute day, and then a full leg day. Yeah, we're gonna have a leg day, so I'll catch you guys in a bit. We're here at Alley Fitness.
You were?
Where we usually work out.
Yeah,
Monday through Friday. The weekends we head out to Crunch, but we wanted to film today at Alley Fitness because I think the leg machines have way better leg. They have better leg machines here than they do over there. So we'll see how it goes.
Let's see. That's another reason why I didn't want to go to one.
I want to get you.
I was skeptical. I was like, I wonder how many songs are my favorite artists in the world.
So Justin, how was your date?
I'm tired.
My camera guy came to the gym drunk yesterday.
I did.
Should I fire him now or should I fire him later? You guys tell me.
Yeah.
Are you in love?
Nah, fuck no.
He's in love, guys. He's in love. I can see the stars in his eyes. Look at him. It's alright, though.
It happens. No, I'm just fucking around.
Recommend going heavy on a fasted workout. Fuck. Gucci. I want you to say something inspirational to the camera.
No,
come on, something inspirational.
Dig, I don't know.
Come on, just say something, Dig. Whatever comes from
you. I'm not an inspirational person.
He's an inspirational person. This guy.
Can we get a motivational quote?
I'll come back. I'll think about it.
I'll think about it. I'll give you some time to come back.
Nah.
We better come back.
All right, a few moments later.
I know somebody who has something inspirational to say. And she got me lightheaded.
You go higher than 2 plates?
Yeah, but I look into the spotter. Oh. Watch, let me see. Chucha, come here. Because you're somebody that I look up to, I want you to say something inspirational for everybody.
Fuck them.
Come on, say something good.
Fuck those motherfuckers.
Well, come on, dude. You want to see?
You're saying fuck you to like 300 people.
Be you.
Tell all those motherfuckers that they gotta get a job. Sell drugs.
There it is.
All those kids sell drugs. That was money by selling drugs.
What kind?
I don't know. What's on time?
I haven't been in the fucking streets for a while, so I don't know.
Might be coke, I guess.
There it is. There's your inspiration, cool for the day, dog. Sell drugs.
Sell coke.
You wanna make money? Get into a drug business. There you go. Get out.
You wanna make money? Get into the drug business and then get out. Sell coke.
No! God, please, no! No! No!
You got something inspirational to say for the camera? She's happy, guys, because she got a compliment. Saying she should compete.
I always get a compliment.
That's because guys are dogs.
Bad.
Not me.
Bad.
That's my own girl. I get the smallest person to spot me in the gym, dude. What the fuck? Disrespectful? Come on. At least one. At least one.
That show was a bitch.
Cut the scene. I'm gonna pass out. I'm waiting for you. He didn't want to come. I told him to give an inspiration. Cool. And he didn't want to. Come on.
Yeah, he's embarrassed. He's embarrassed.
Guys, we're cutting the film. We're cutting this thing short today. That's it for leg day. See you guys tomorrow. So we're gonna do this hack squat. We're gonna reverse it so we can focus, target more our hamstrings than our quads. And then we're gonna superset it with some of the, fuck, what are they called? I forgot, but you guys will see right now. Oh, the goblet squats, goblet. Set here, and then we're gonna drop set our last set. And as we're doing that, we're gonna superset with the goblet squats.
Like,
days a love and hate relationship. I love him, but I hate him because I always die. It never fails. I don't get comfortable. I never get used to it. Watch. I'm gonna call Omar. I'm gonna ask him to give us some motivation or something. And he's gonna say some stupid shit. Everybody here that I ask, they're gonna say some stupid shit. Watch. Omar! 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 Come here. Watch. Bet 10 out of 10, some stupid shit.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, dog. Can you give some a motivational speech or inspiration quote to my viewers?
Yeah. Sell drugs for 2 years. And then what? What do you have to say?
I don't know. I'm asking you,
I suck at giving motivational speeches. I could record.
But you always fucking give me motivational speeches.
Follow my homie Pikachu6910 on YouTube and Instagram.
I'm not asking really for good. A promotion, dog.
Oh, no, it's just if you guys follow him, you guys won't like his workouts and then you follow Nash.
I need a
he does a good ones.
I need a motivational quote, though. Like, something to inspire the youth, dog. To become rich like you. Rich in the heart or rich in the pocket, whichever one you want.
Damn. Put that on a shirt.
Yep.
That's hard. No fear, nah. That's pretty hard, dude.
Find something you like doing.
Like or love?
Like.
Okay.
Right? You're gonna find a couple things that you guys like doing. Maybe 2, 3, 4, 5 things. There's gonna be one thing that you always wanted to do, but you're scared of investing money in it. Invest a little you have, and trust me, if you put your heart into it, you'll make money. By 25, I started doing what I loved. And it worked out perfect for me. So if you don't believe me, ask Nash.
So if I continue my YouTube and I keep pushing it because I love
hell
it,
yeah.
I'm gonna be successful.
Hell yeah! Anything you put your mind into it, you're capable of doing it.
You believe in me?
Yeah, hell yeah.
That's love.
Hell yeah.
There it is, dog. I thought I was gonna get something stupid.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
But you gotta shoot 100 shots, right?
More if you can.
Okay, more. Shoot or shoot, basically.
And don't follow my homies and do arm every day.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
What's up, bro?
Not much.
What's your name?
Everybody knows my name already.
What is it? What's your name?
No comment.
What's your social? My full address.
Never mind.
No?
No, I don't have nothing to say.
No?
I'm nervous right now.
You do cocaine? Heroin?
I party sometimes, you know?
How about you what?
How my day's going?
Your date.
I didn't have a date yesterday.
You had a date yesterday.
I went Christmas shopping yesterday.
What was your name?
Thank you.
sets. 6 reps, I'll squeeze, and then I'll burn out until failure. And then I'll do 3 sets heavy to like 8 to 10 reps. So right now I'm just fucking going lightweight, focusing on the contraction in my hamstrings. And then after this set, I'll go heavy, and I'll just push like 8 reps, 10 reps, depending how I feel, depending on the weight. If I feel like I could go extra, I'll shoot for 10. If I feel like it's a little too heavy, I'll shoot for like 8. Alright guys, so that wraps up our leg day. Like I said, I usually split my legs from, on Mondays I'll do quads and calves, Wednesdays I'll do hamstring and glutes, and then like Friday is full leg day. So today I gave you guys a little insight on my leg day, on my full leg day. For those of you that are already subscribed, show some love, like, comment, share the page, do all that good stuff. For those new viewers that are on this channel, subscribe to my channel, turn your post notifications on, and I'll see you guys in the next one.